right, try this again. Going to go in the engine compartment with the camera towards the back here, trying to find the ride plate fittings or anything else that might tell us why this 2008 RXP 215 is leaking coolant into the hull. Actually see further back than I've been able to see before doing it this way. Okay, I'm gonna take some stills here. Okay, now I'm going to go around the outside of the ski. Here's the back of the jet pump, of course. Don't think we'll tell anything from there. Here's the ride plate. Pump housing here. Excuse the video, let me get up and get a flashlight and put in there. Okay, there we go. Not sure if that's shedding any perspective from the camera's perspective or for the viewing audience, but I can certainly get some footage of the ride plate here. Take some stills of these bolts. Okay, put this motor cover back on. Now I'm going to pour some coolant into this. Now where you attach it to the inside of the compartment here, where it belongs. First, of course. All right, I'm gonna put some coolant in here. Now I'm gonna try to fill it to this. Minimum cold, I guess is where I should fill it to. So I'm thinking that when it expands, it won't come past, I don't know, either here, or certainly not shoot out here to this bottle, unless something is wrong. So I'm gonna turn off the camera, go get the coolant, and then take the video of the partially filled reservoir, and then of the ski running. Back in a second.